we're called headphones. One time I lived in Modesto, California in 1994, and I went to see this band called Granddaddy at a coffee shop in Turlock. And so I saw this band, and they played a 45-minute set, and then they were going to play another 45 minutes. It was, you know, like a coffee shop. And so I saw the first 45-minute set, and it was so good. It was unbelievable that I just left. I just decided that was the best, you know, 40 minutes of music I think I'll ever see. And I don't want this next 40 minutes to even ruin it by being a little bit worse or whatever. And so so we're on tour with the Crystal Skulls right now, and it's going to be great. But if any of you guys take off, it's cool. Here we go. Trying to figure out how to make it work, so it's probably not the smartest idea. But yeah, I mean, who doesn't want to live in New York City? Yeah, but I think also we're trying to buy a house. Is that possible here? Can you buy a?
No. A million.
Oh, millions. Yeah, my buddy was thinking about moving to Monterey, California, and like, you know, the sort of the low end is 800 grand, and that seemed crazy, but this is different. But this is the biggest and finest city in the United States. It'd be like moving to Paris or something like that.
I'll rent you a room.
That sounds good. How much?
How much want to pay?
Oh, wow. I don't think I could in good conscience pay any less than a grand.
All right.
Okay, we're going to play some more songs.
Good child.
had to make that song up because if you put your record out on iTunes, it's got to be 11 tracks for it to be a one-click album. So our record was only 10 tracks. And so they had us make another song. So that's not on the CD copy. You can go to iTunes, but you don't have to buy the whole record. Here's a little secret. You could buy the record from us and then go buy that one song from them and listen to it. It seemed like there's people that moved here from Texas and Minneapolis.
Pennsylvania.
Where else? Because, cool.
Queens.
You moved here from Queens. No shit, that's a step up, isn't it? I just know about Queens from Seinfeld, so it's cool. He didn't want to drive there ever. headphones have an album out, which I was telling you about a second ago. Both headphones and Crystal Skulls are on the Suicide Squeeze record label out of Seattle. And he's got a website and everything on the internet. And it's a really great record label. He works really hard and he has an excellent taste. Even though he signed both of our bands. So yeah, you can buy both Crystal Skulls and Headphones records back there. And there was some other bit that was important. Oh, t-shirts. I think everybody's got t-shirts. Clothes. Back again in probably February. We are in another band that is, we're actually in a couple other bands. A band called The Soft Drugs, which is going to make a record this summer, and then a band called Pedro the Lion, who's going to make a record this fall. So between those two endeavors and also a Pedro the Lion tour in Europe, we won't be on the road in the States again until February, and then again in the spring, I believe, with Pedro the Lion. But so yeah, the headphones will be back in February, and at that point in time, we will play like 100 songs. As it is tonight, though, this is our last song, and we would like to thank you guys very much. We're gonna turn the music up real loud after this, and you guys should drink your fucking brains out. And